Dude, it's streaming!
Yes!
Because it had gaming in the name.
Alright, it's Crispy versus Big Monkey, right?
Star Club's website. Please unbox
exactly.
That.
Dude,
no, but it's really good. Like, it's not even like a gaming hockey thing. Just anything like related to a video game is blocked.
Yeah.
Dude, you know what kind of stinks is that at my school, they blocked anything that's like YouTube.
Yes!
So like making anything involved.
I got to work.
Yes! All it did was forgetting the network and connecting over and over again.
Like, your straight up logs go on to for affinity of which one on
Yo, it's the way it's the
Oh my god, it's beautiful, bro. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful?
Is it working?
It's connected, bro. It's Can green. It's green. It's not being throttled anymore.
Oh, and if you want, I can hook you up with the... Okay, I don't know what it's called. Sorry. Wait, never mind. You're not even on hotspot. You're fine.
Yeah, I'm good now.
I was about to say I could give you something that, like, for Sergi.
Let's go.
Let's go, baby. Woo!
Yeah. So, actually, you found quite a few SD43 players just from this tournament, huh?
Yeah. No, I already knew Wiley from SD.
But it gives you hope if you ever decide to run one.
Yeah, it's kind of good. But the last time that we, like, tried to do something like this, none of the teachers in SD43 responded.
Maybe. Well, sometimes you just have to go up to them, like, in person, so they can't run away from you.
Fair enough.
You can ask, like, Max how he did it.
Yeah.
And, like, other people. There's tons of experience out here.
Fair enough.
Streaming again?
We are back online.
Yeah! How are we doing stream? Quote Tom Hanks in Castaway.
Remember, you're not
yes.
a...
Yes.
To quote Tom Hanks in real life, I hate the...
hey, you get to...
I know. Don't worry.
Banned off Twitch.
I've been banned from SFU commentary because they called one of the pro players short.
I mean, you should not be doing that here either.
Don't worry.
Okay. Pay attention to this one.
Yeah, look at that. Look how cool that is.
Okay, Big Monkey the Little Mac versus Crispy the Byleth.
You know a Little Mac game is going to be interesting.
Yeah, Tupper and Little Mac. I've always had a rivalry.
Poor Monkey trying to use dash attack to the best of his ability. Unfortunately, being the only good Little Mac in this school. SDs.
Didn't you lose to the Little Mac? You lost to the Little Mac, didn't you?
Yeah.
He's from my the Lil Mac is from my high school.
Huh.
I'm proud of him.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have our Joker main named Jonk at my school. So.
Joker's so broken.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, interesting counter, but no punish from Crispy. All right. Patience from Big Monkey.
Big Monkey trying to do anything to make sure that he stays off stage, so he could go for the 2-frame down smash.
Honestly, I've seen Big Monkey land those 2-frame down smashes.
Yeah, he's landed on me twice. It was actually kind of saddening.
Nice counter. Yeah.
Thing about Big Monkey is that he knows how to use his counters effectively.
Yeah, I liked it. Oh, KO punch. But like Byleth's range is just so.
Byleth's range, especially with arrows, they are really good pressure tool.
I don't know how I felt about that KO punch. Okay, forward smash, run, roll back, but the F tilt was not far.
Truly
enough.
Smash 4 gameplay.
Up B,
killing.
It was like
the
little...
peanut combo. The peanut combo.
Yeah, I don't think it was even a combo. It's just like a little spark at the top.
The peanut movement.
Yeah. Okay, Byleth.
Byleth being utterly confused by the chattery that is the low tier god.
Crispy is so patient. I like it.
Yeah.
Terrifying.
Big Monkey.
Like
Big Monkey with a commentary calling Crispy terrifying.
You know what? That's a compliment. Oh yeah, for the winners.
Crispy, once again, putting him back. Most likely going to use something like a Nair. Little Mac, getting
like,
Little Mac.
Finals and like all the other top four sets like just unplayed. So like EE commentary.
Oh yeah.
Okay,
all right.
For now, just like go through losers and all the remaining winner sets that you can.
Monkey dodging the up B from Byleth. Think
good.
About like Byleth up B.
Is that
especially when it comes to like Byleth up B against a Little Mac? It can be pretty terrifying because that can lead to like.
Oh,
a,
oh my God!
Getting
what is
sweet
this?
Spot.
Yeah. He just up smashed right into that up smash.
No super armor for you.
1-1 or 1-0 or 2-0.
1-0.
Okay. Holy! Oh my neck.
I don't think the Little Mac is going to work against a Byleth. Because Crispy's a really notorious Byleth.
I honestly don't remember. I just banned one, I think. After just being banned here. Crispy knows his stage bans.
Yeah.
Yeah, like you go on Battlefield. Actually, no, Peanut's really good at like dealing with platforms. He actually uses platforms to his advantage.
Yeah, especially with like nairs and up tilts.
You lost what to one?
2-1.
Okay. Oh, let's go Zaxxel. Alright, so Zaxxel just beat Gavader from Tucker. Butter and Zaxxel. Hello.
Are they supposed to report against Dan TLDM by 1?
You're Dragon Boy, right?
Yes, Dragon Boy.
And you're playing Koop's Monster.
Yes, Koop's Monster.
Okay, going into game 2. Big Monkey, again, with the incredible pressure putting against his Byleth, but Byleth is playing very defensively, not letting him get anything, let's face it, interesting.
But how many games did he win?
He didn't win.
Trying to go for a drag down nair.
So he did not win any games.
Crispy with a crisp down smash. Clean.
Crispy is putting absolute pressure on Big Monkey. Big Monkey trying to go for a down tilt. Ooh, KO punch. Taking the stock at 628.
No condom on. Holy shit.
What the fuck?
This is a school tournament.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Once again, going for another KO punch.
We download the school language file. Downloading.
So what's the story?
On our way.
Neutral B.
Holy crap. Gosh moly, that counter was crazy.
Yeah, I'm listening, bro.
Oh, back air, not letting anything cool happen.
Okay.
Big Monkey trying to go for either an up tilt or a down tilt.
Crispy's definitely gonna just look for damage here.
Yo, the incredible pressure from Monkey, not letting anything subside from Crispy.
I think that walk back was really nice too. Like walk back, charge up smash.
Exactly. Yeah.
It just like right out of
him into a soft
Ooh.
Okay, if you got that counter off, that would have been nasty.
Yeah.
All right, nice little haymaker to go over the up smash, tilted downwards, straight lunge.
Questionable neutral B from Monkey. But then again, when Crispy's at one stock, anything can happen, really.
Honestly, Crispy still has a shot. Like it's one. Oh, it's one.
Yeah, punches. KO punch coming in.
Counter.
Oh. Wait. Finishing off Crispy.
What did I just watch?
Big Monkey with that. Large confidence coming in.
It's 1-1.
And taking on Crispy. We are going into game 3. Is it best of 5 now?
No.
Oh.
That's a while from there.
All right.
A while.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it's until semifinals. Samam Smith.
Can I see who I'm playing next, real quick?
You are playing Butter.
Butter, okay.
Yeah, when there's an open setup.
Narf versus Wily, who do you think is winning? I think Narf is going to win.
I think Narf's going to win. He has better results.
Yeah.
Like, I would.
I cheer for Wily, but honestly, Narf is.
Wily is your district's champion.
Yeah. But Narf is my low tier god.
Oh, we've got Yoshi coming out.
Yoshi, interesting counterplay from Crispy.
Apparently, Butter isn't here.
Oh, okay. I think Max should handle that, though.
Okay.
Yeah, he's been dealing with DQs all day.
The thing is, though, is that, like, with Yoshi, it's a very interesting counter pick because not only is projectiles, but he is the floaties character in the game, so.
Yeah, crazy air mobility, like Jigglypuff.
Air mobility, especially against a Little Mac who's so specialized on grounded combos.
Down tilt, side B, okay.
This is a land versus sky battle.
I don't know how I feel about that counter, though.
True. Now, is it rock or is it ground? That's what we need to know. That's what
up
we
tilt.
Need to
know. Oh, whoa.
Oh, okay. Missing an uppy. Now with the KO punch.
Counter?
Counter legend.
Yep. Okay, I don't know about that KO punch there.
That KO monkey, I'm sorry. What the hell was that?
He was looking for the approach from Yoshi. I respect.
All right, they're just playing.
He's going to go for a down smash, most likely. There it is. Missing horribly.
Oh, but okay, Crispy manages to, like, shake Little Mac off there.
Yeah.
That was nice. Even though, like, that uppy was supposed to be...
Those eggs are going to be Monkey's biggest trouble because they are really good projectiles, especially for Yoshi against something like a Little Mac.
They can hear you, by the way. Just careful of the coaching moments. It's unfortunate, I know.
Oh! Yoshi's going super
deep. Whoa, back
deep.
Air?
Super
back
deep.
Air.
Double jump.
Little Mac back air. Cool.
Oh my gosh, the get up invincibility.
Oh, Nair. Okay.
Oh, that ending off right. Little
Mac. Like, Mac is so volatile. You're going to come back. See?
Finishing off with an F tilt. the funny F tilt.
Yeah, this is like matchup inexperience central here. No one knows how to fight Yoshi, but like no one knows how to fight Lil Mac.
Yeah.
At the high school level, do matchups really exist?
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, like you get the weirdest matchups in high school level. Okay.
Okay, F tilt coming from Lil Mac.
It's a back and forth right now.
Yeah.
Very even. But yeah. Right now, depending on
KO
the
KO punch question. Okay. What was
huge
that?
You know what? He does not want to hear it.
I'm hoping that was a mishap.
He's going crazy. He's down airing. He's back airing.
All right, Yoshi's okay. Patient there. He manages to get back on the stage.
No, this is applying pressure. Applying mental pressure against the Big Monkey.
Big Monkey playing
next
Lil Mac.
Next time Mac goes off stage here, maybe it may be.
Okay,
super arming with Vian and F smash.
He's
trying to go for an up smash right now. However, the back air coming from Yoshi, finishing it off with a up smash. Big Monkey once again trying to go for an
Crispy's taking him
up smash.
Krispy Kreme here.
Yeah, Narf. No surprise.
Yeah, I see Narf on the setup.
Narf is actually crazy.
Yo, it's 1-1
right now. 1-1 right now, Big Monkey.
Whoever wins this moves on.
Yeah.
Okay. And whoever loses actually gets eliminated.
And they'll face me, your boy. You don't know who I am, your boy.
Yeah,
I'm him.
Yeah, he is him.
A slight percentage lead to Yoshi, but anything can change as this KO meter builds up.
Did you guys see that one TC Nick video where it's like had all the comeback mechanics applied to one character named Raccoon J?
Oh, KO punch! Wait,
KO punch! This could be the end.
This is it.
All right.
If he hits it,
this is loser's round.
Crispy circle camping, not letting him finish, not letting him confirm with the KO punch, trying to go for an up tilt into most likely an F smash.
Up tilt? Oh, that up tilt hurts. Okay, actually, yeah, Yoshi. Okay.
Yoshi up tilt is actually.
Maybe curtains. That's how you see.
That's curtains.
All right.
Oh! Crispy all right. With the very close 2-1.
Crispy just barely defending himself as Birmingham Mountain's best.
Absolutely. Now you have Dog Poop Lover versus Narf.
Yeah, Crispy has to face off against Zexal next.
Yes, sir. Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Actually, Crispy beat Kirby Smiley Face earlier, so.
Yeah.
You gotta avenge him.
Okay, yeah.
You gotta avenge Kirby Smiley Face.
My Caribou Kohai, I got this.
Yeah,
you gotta avenge Kirby
Colon
Right
Bracket.
Yeah, you gotta
come to more tournaments too. We gotta see more.
Well, I'll graduate, so no longer part of the
All?
Wait, what? Wait, you're graduating this year?
I'm grade 12.
All of them. Oh,
I crazy. Don't know anybody at this school, so yeah, I don't either. Know. What school district are you?
ST41.
Oh, I'm ST43.
Nice.
Yeah.
You see, we're cool because
we
get
to see you more in post-secondary.
You see, we're cool because we get the school shooter threats.
It was a 20-minute.
No, not on the mic. Okay. Not on the mic. Okay. We did not endorse that. I actually do have to get
warnings. Yeah, we'll cancel him for you guys. Don't worry, you ain't gotta cancel him.
Okay. Open mic is a chance to grow, but of course we do need to set some rules.
Yeah, sorry about that.
We want to keep the VODs presentable.
Yeah.
Right. We keep it halal 100%.
Do you ever think that the characters eventually get like so hurt from clapping that much that like they just have to stop eventually?
They're toys.
Yeah, just the Smash Bros. Lore.
This is Smash Bros. Lore. They don't get hurt. They respawn.
Master Hand and Crazy Hand is Sakurai or something. And,
yeah.
Like he's going insane.
I just realized that everybody's fighting over a bunch of toys because in like the Smash 4. The Smash 64 cutscene. It's actually just like confirmed to be a bunch of toys playing.
I said, right?
Okay,
I got it ready.
You do.
Alright. Alright, we've got Zexal and Crispy up next.
On stream.
Zexal and Crispy.
On stream? I guess on stream. Because, like, there's, like, no more matches to call.
Oh. Well, since, like, we don't want to do time constraint, just run, like, matches whenever they can happen.
Sorry?
Just run matches whenever they can happen due to time constraint. But, like, a lot of friendly setups can happen. Zexal? I don't remember. But we'll see.
I'm the Dark Horse. Nobody knows who I am.
Capitalizes out there. No, I kind of. We want to make that special.
Oh, I could DM Evan.
DM Evan about this. Don't enter that. Otherwise, it jack like bumps it up. Just for now, just focus on commentary.
Alright.
I'll handle this room.
Are there any 7-Elevens nearby here, or?
There's actually a bunch of restaurants that are, like, to the east of this mall. In, like, a plaza setting, so.
Jeez, that's good. I'm looking for a 7-Eleven, though. Because I have, like, a ton of those 7 rewards points.
So I don't know if it's a 7-Eleven, but there's just a lot of places nearby.
Let me try my luck. Yeah, never mind. There's one that's 10 minutes away.
Recording?
Okay, so we have Zexel going Pythra versus Crispy going Byleth.
Wait, Zexel's a Aegis main. Okay, I gotta switch the names around. Alright, Zexel, the hidden boss from Caribou Hill, versus Crispy.
The hidden Pythra?
Crispy, the hidden boss from Burnaby Mountain. We're watching two hidden bosses right now.
Yeah.
And they're both DLC players.
Watching two Underground Kings, let's see this.
DLC sword players, yep.
Yeah.
This is Grassroots versus Plague Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So actually, Crispy's doing a really good job right now. Crispy already defeated another Caribou Hill player.
Yeah.
The Greninja, Kirby Smiley Face.
Yeah.
And now he's like, oh, okay, gets caught by the top.
Getting comboed by Zexel.
Yeah, that top hitbox from the Pyra, like, that
down smash.
And he gets back on the ledge. He
taking
escapes.
It back on the ledge. Yeah. Oh, going to confirm
actually,
it with
that was
an up
really,
smash?
That was really cool movement from Crispy.
Unfortunately not. Crispy with great movement and great pressure. But Zexel, additionally, with great pressure, especially from Pyra. The stream is lagging.
Yeah, the stream's lagging a little bit, but school Wi-Fi, am I right?
Yeah, I was about to say school Wi-Fi moment.
Yeah. That's going to be our excuse. Every time like the stream lags, it's just school Wi-Fi.
Yeah, fine.
Okay, side B. Okay, we're just watching these side Bs and they're working.
Yeah.
Going
with the Mythra to hopefully get a down tilt.
Yeah, although I think this is like Pyra range, right? Oh, down tilt forward smash? I like that idea.
Yeah.
Okay, Pyra. Okay. Just safe recovery with that uppie. They're not going to do any like fancy uppie like surprise. Just like stick their head out like a mole.
Yeah, you can see Zexel is really trying to go for a down tilt confirmed.
Good air dodge there.
Yeah, great.
Oh, I don't know. Wait, that DI was kind of...
It was a bit... Meh.
Yeah, I think he could have lived there. But then again, Pyra is just like ridiculously overtuned.
Fair enough.
All right, uppie. Throw punish. That's fine.
Do you think very unfortunate air dodge.
Yeah. Sometimes, in general with games, half of it is, like, being good, but the other half is just praying your opponent messes
up. Yeah, yeah. That's basically, like, most fighting games, so it's like...
Oh, okay. Crispy did not know what to do there. I like that idea, too. Like,
very interesting choices from Zexel, some of them working out.
Yep.
Zexel is so creative with the way that he plays Pyra. You just don't expect what's happening.
Yeah, but Crispy's on advantage now.
Yeah, Crispy on advantage.
Oh, F smash misses that low. Yo, Pyra, this character, man. You see, like Pyra just like
actual S tier privilege.
Yeah, and her landing like
yeah,
like her landing privileges.
Okay. Crispy trying to go for a nair.
Yeah,
nair. Hits it with a dash attack.
Yeah, Pyra F smash hits. Okay, good. Alright.
Good.
Never mind, Crispy.
Good attempt at pressure from Zexel, but Crispy makes it out in the end.
So going actually, something that's surprising about like Pyra or Mythra is that like her neutral B has so little end lag.
Yeah.
Oh, Nair. Oh, let's go.
Miss tech from Zexel, letting Crispy take the second stock.
Yeah.
Crispy most likely is going to be going for a down air up smash.
Crispy needed that though. Like,
yeah.
If the Nair not like launched her any other way.
Yeah.
But they got the nasty stage spike.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Side B.
Side B?
I saw like a footstool attempt there.
Yeah.
Side B. Jumps right out of it. That's what I like to see.
He's just really trying to gimp Crispy.
Yep. Good sweet spot on the back air. I like that punish, Crispy. Yeah. I like it. They don't call you Burmese. Oh, another one!
Another one! Gimping Zexel Crispy's into good. The gates of an 0-1.
Deja vu. That's like another stage spike. Crispy fans in the chat are like popping off right now.
The one Crispy fan.
I am Crispy fans, but I am also a fan of Zexel.
I believe in Crispy supremacy.
We run these tournaments so we can get those hidden bosses out.
Yeah.
And maybe you can too.
Wait to get in online, call for the general, and save some time.
Do you think there are like any hidden friendships in the Smash character roster that like nobody expects?
Probably. But then again, no one expects it, so there's probably some.
I'd honestly expect like Jigglypuff and Luigi to get along really well. Because think about it, like in the Brawl, like in Brawls, his final smash was like putting everybody to sleep, if I remember correctly.
Negative Zone just does everything except for leaving the game normal.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, we got a Burnaby North team kill in Losers Round 4.
No!
Derp Derp coming out for once. Oh, I want to see.
That's sad.
Yeah.
Maybe Derp Derp might take it though.
Derp Derp might, yeah. If he does, then Quoth is like, he's going to take a big hit to his ego.
Can I see the Chrome?
Yeah.
Dude, Chrome got so lucky with the DQs.
Yeah, but enough about that. Let's talk about this game.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, Crispy with those offstage nerve, like, edge guards are so brutal. But, like, Pyra's air mobility is just enough to get her back. And those side beasts. Oh, Crispy's learning.
Yeah.
Just running away from those, being patient, not, like, trying to rush in and jump over.
Right.
Although I think some characters can.
Oh, they both. Oh, I didn't even realize you got Zexal versus Crispy. I love these guys.
Yeah.
I like both the characters. I think they're really cool characters, and I think both these guys have a really good understanding of like how to play competitive Smash. Like they're not out here like throwing out moves, spamming stuff. Like they actually have a good idea of how to adapt.
Yeah.
Neutral play. That was a really good F tilt.
Yeah. I don't know about the DI. That was kind of scary though.
And Zexal, I mean, I think he said this is like his second ever tournament, so really good run.
Yeah.
For second ever tournament.
He does play for PlayVS though, so he does have a bit of experience.
Okay, that explains it. Yeah, because this guy's really good. Very underseeded, very underrated player.
Yeah.
Next, squeeze out this kill. There we go.
Oh, Crispy can't getting confirmed by Zexal.
Yeah. I mean, like we're seeing so many hidden bosses today.
Yeah.
What school does Zexal
go to? Caribou Hill.
Oh.
Yeah, it's in Burnaby. And we've never seen
anything. They play VS.
Yeah, they're playing.
Also,
BS,
dude, I tried to sign up for your server with, and it when it was asking for like a
forwarder. Good job, Crispy.
When it was asking for a high school, I tried to put in Terry Fox, and it didn't show up with anything.
Oh, that's not my server.
What?
That's not my server.
No. It was the other one.
Oh, the BC NBA.
Yeah, yeah.
The CBC. But anyways,
I tried to put in Terry Fox anyway.
Game.
Sorry.
Even stocks.
Yeah, even stocks.
Even stocks.
Or are they even players?
But Zexal has the advantage.
Well, we'll find out after this match, but...
Yeah, Zexal's got, like, some good information coming into this with, I mean,
he's going for a down tilt, most likely into up smash. Creative!
Zero to death!
The creativity!
All right, Crispy's gotta pull this back. Crispy's gotta pull this back, or else he's at risk of getting reversed to mode.
Yeah, true.
Well, like, these narratives...
He does have a game to work... He does have a game to play with, so if he can, you know, use his time here.
Yep.
Zexal is calling out these approaches really well.
Oh, okay, that arrow is just like thrown out there.
Yeah. I mean, no harm, no foul.
He's a bit of a tomfooler, what can
good
I say?
Grab.
No foul.
Good DI on that.
Oh, that's a few too many up tilts.
That's scary.
That would have killed.
Yeah, honestly, with these players' DI and just Talon, I would believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was really good patience waiting for the air dodge, but Mithra's just fast calling.
I mean, honestly, like, if I'm Zexal, like, I don't want to get this lead to my head, man.
This is true. But, I mean, he's been chipping away at it really well.
Yeah.
Like, already built 84% while only taking 35. That's almost...
No. Crispy's the one trying to make the comeback here.
Ah, Zexal with the misinput. It was a misinput!
I think they meant to go to Mithra and do the side beat. That's okay.
I think Zexal has momentum again. Yeah, Crispy's got some good ideas, too. Like, that fake out upbeat.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, I saw that like side B trying to come out from Pyra there. Like Pyra's still in a good position.
Oh my gosh, if they had hit that down air there, that would have been a
kill.
Nair?
Okay, that actually killed twice last
time.
Oh my god!
Finishing it! Crispy with the comeback!
And Crispy wins 2-0.
Now he's up against Wily Wonka.
That was a really good game. Both those players played that really well.
They did really well, especially with like regular fundies.
Honestly, that last game could have gone either way.
It could have gone either way, absolutely.
We need to see these players come out more, man.
Yeah.
We need to.
I want to see more Zexal.
I want to see Zexal and Crispy at like Grand Slam or BOBC.
Okay, I was telling you. Bang. That's good. that was an unfortunate, like... Wait, did you mean a side beat with Mithra on the second stock?
No, on the second stock I didn't have a jump.
Oh, you just didn't have your jump. Nice.
Did you want to go up next? Oh, no, Wily Wonka versus you in stream.
No, that's Crispy.
Alright, yeah, Chris. Oh, shoot.
This is Zexal.
Yeah,
wait.
It's all good, though.
Okay, I'm just going to call that match.
But you had a good run in there. I genuinely really like how you guys both play. Like, that was... I don't know. That was a top eight really match.
Yeah. I'll take it. This is in Mystify, right?
Not yet.
Are we okay on time? Because if we're okay on time, we can maybe make this happen.
I don't know, actually.
We've already gotten half a top 8, so 100, 22.
Yeah,
wait, wait, maybe hold the match, I'll ask
Matt. Yeah, we'll just hold the match for now, we'll ask you if it's best of 3 or 5.
Well, guys, I tried my best.
It should be, it should be best of 3, but we'll check.
You had really good
first.
Fundies in that.
I felt the mistakes.
Yeah. So after your initial thoughts on how the scene might be dead for high schoolers, I saw that tweet. I responded to it. What do you think now, huh? Sorry, this is my scene, so I'm very protective about it. But it's so. Oh, hi, mom. Oh, is Wiley's mom watching this?
Where do you see chat?
I'm crispy pilled. I just read that in chat. God, I'm so happy about this. Okay, crispy and Wily Wonka. Wily Wonka is probably one of SC43's best players.
He is. He is SC43's best player.
Yeah.
I don't know. There's a guy from high school who graduated.
Yeah.
But we're talking about current.
Current. Yeah, absolutely.
But I think the best three this year, definitely HM and Nico Core.
Yeah.
Yeah. HM, yeah. HM would have swept this turn.
Yeah.
He would have come last time, but he got pepper sprayed. So. But some other contenders would be Narf, Oni. This one player from McMath who just never goes to tournaments, but actually took a set off Oni. Yeah, there's a lot of contenders. Narf is still asking. Actually, I'm gonna run over there just to see.
Post-secondary, I'm gonna have to make sure I be a part of whatever Smash scenes in there.
Yeah, be a part of BC Smash. You can go to is SFU or SFU Burnaby or UBC closer to here?
I think from here, yeah, SFU is definitely closer.
Yeah, SFU Tuesdays are a really good place. Yeah, it's a bit uphill. Yeah.
Best of 5. Okay, this is gonna be best of 5.
All right, we got best of 5s, baby.
Do you want me to run a crew with? Was it you, Hill?
It was Uhill, but they're very unresponsive, so...
Yo, I see...
Because, I tried running them with Tupper, right? I tried making them, play together, but they just failed to, get something going, so... I wouldn't say worry about it too much, just try to crew battle with, Tupper instead.
Yeah.
Because they're very, very willing, very available, very flexible.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. But, yeah. Anyways, we got Crispy versus Wily Wonka here. It's gonna be a best of 5. This is, this is quite a heated match. We're gonna get, some of the high school all-stars here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Wily Wonka is actually putting Crispy through a meat grinder right now with FGC combos.
Absolutely.
Oh, but that Nair drag down.
Oh!
Is he making back? Yeah.
Making Wily's it back here. With what I prefer to call, I wanted to do back air.
Yeah, and now Wily's doing the drag up. Mm-hmm. Alright, that up smash, sometimes it works, so I don't mind that.
Terry is an absolute pressure monster, especially when...
And when he gets Go Meter, oh my god.
When he gets Go Meter, it's...
it's like, game over.
Yeah, it's so rough. Like
from an advantage as well.
Exactly.
Like there's this one guy on the quick play called Big Man. Dude, he scares me.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've ever seen Big Man on quick play, but he's an insane Terry main. Yeah. Alright. So Wily's got the lead right now, but Crispy is not too far behind. Hey, you can still make it back. Good nair.
The question is how much will he get from this go meter coming up in 22%?
Mm-hmm. Or Crispy can like cheese early, because like actually no, Terry's recovery is okay. He has like two horizontal options.
Yeah.
And like one vertical option that's also really good.
Yeah.
Okay. Burn it. Okay, right now they're just playing a lot of like neutral footsies kind of. Oh, but Wily's got like the combos off right now. Crash shoot, everyone's favorite move. Mm-hmm. Oh, that back air.
Oh, back air.
That's exactly.
Removing
what
the chance
needed.
Of go.
That's
right exactly on the tipper.
Right on tipper.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, that's the jab power dunk. You love to see it.
Yeah.
Now, is he using down Bs or is he going. What's the command?
Right
down bar and right?
I don't even know.
Like, air dodging right into a down tilt.
If I play fighting
but
game
taking
characters,
him,
like, I'm actually
the funny.
I have not seen it right here.
I popped it into the Switch. Hey, I popped into the Switch so I could control it. That one I had to bring in there.
Alright, so Crispy is just doing like nair and got a dash attack coming out from Wily Wonka. Honestly, like
the neutral B.
Honestly, like Terry dash attack though, it's deceptively powerful. It just runs into you and you die, especially if you're at ledge. Okay, good grab there from Crispy. And Crispy's just like keeping Wily away. And
then again, he is familiar with players like Cuthbert. He
Crispy's
is
also hugging the edge right now. He's trying to dip him.
Okay, there you go.
Well, I mean, then again, he does know semi of the Sword Fighter matchup because he has fought players like Cuthbert and I think he's gotten through like Elmar, I think he's done Elmar.
Well, we can definitely say he has like local experience.
Yeah, local experience.
We like to see people with local experience pretty high. Mm-hmm. But some people like Zexal, we've just never seen. We're definitely not underseeding you ever again.
Getting him with go meter.
And Dodge is like the offstage near edge guard.
He's ready. He is. My body is ready.
I just substituted one game.
Yo, my body is ready. Come on. Let's see this go meter taken to the absolute extreme.
Dude's an arrow.
Oh, Buster Wolf.
All right. Pilot's kind of heavy, though. Downer?
Oh, not letting the downer connect with the side B.
Just go. Okay. Go meter is now stop meter. Mm-hmm. That go meter is gone. Jab. Okay, that was.
Okay, he tried to go for the read.
He's trying to be scary.
Unfortunately,
here.
Crispy is just too much of a gamer.
Yeah, he knows not to just run in. Okay, those nairs, multi-hits, terrifying, shields, but up smash just comes out
and kills him, and we're on to game two. 0-1 for Wily Wonka.
And I think I have the names mixed up, my bad. Wily Wonka was Terry. And I gotta switch the names
around. I sent one too, you're correct.
Give me a second. Okay, what's the score? Oh, okay. Oh, let's get Derpter! And Chrome was DQ seated, so let's see how that goes.
That could have been me!
Yeah, well, I mean, that could have been you.
Wait, that literally could have been me.
Yeah.
And then I would have lost to him, because
that's just how it went.
Yeah.
That's literally how it went.
Alright,
except I would have
back to
Crispy
casting.
Is starting to learn the power to pressure Terry, especially with the Terry as good as from Wily, going for the nair spike.
Dunk did land there.
Really trying to go for a nair spike. The walk to jab nearly working. Tipper nearly hitting Wily. Back here getting a big
cheeky. Yeah, Max. Yeah, actually there is something that could have been different. You would have been playing a best of five.
Wait, was it best five?
Down B, hitting Crispy. Sending him far away. But now they're back in neutral. Now they're focusing on neutral. Crispy with a grab.
Yeah, no go meter right now either. Oh, he doesn't even need go meter.
He doesn't need it. He just needs the power of side B.
Yeah, he just needs the side B meter. Which is not really a meter. It's more like...
I mean, he didn't use it once, so it was on stale too, so...
Yeah, actually, it's like... Spamming is like, you lose the surprise factor, and you lose like the whole stale thing.
Absolutely.
Crispy? Alright. I like that idea. But patience from Wily there to recover. Okay, crack shoot. Everyone's favorite move.
Or is how I prefer to call it. I miss my back air, leave me alone.
But at the same time, like, that move is impressive.
Yeah.
Like, oh, back air, go meter.
He's now in a very dangerous place, Crispy.
Oh, I think Crispy was going to use
the one where he lunges forward is often used, but...
Back air?
Oh.
But I'm killing him with back air.
Wily's getting challenged here.
But Power Gazer is probably, like,
with a grab,
really strong.
He's going to go for an up smash.
Actually, yeah, Wily, like... No, I mean, Crispy really needed to, like, deal that stock, because Wily was on that go meter. Oh. But honestly, he might not even need the go meter right now. That power
I can tell that Crispy's trying to go for yet another stage spike.
Yeah.
And honestly, if it kills, it kills. Okay. Crispy? Oh.
Ooh,
okay, those legs are just, like, poking out of that stage there.
Absolutely. Oh, getting it with an upbeat.
That's gone.
Yep, that's the Riddles.
Finishing off another stock for Crispy.
You see Riddles killing me that so often, man. It's like these Terry kill confirms.
Willy Wonka does not like his chocolate Crispy.
That Byleth is like getting sent into like the gamer, whatever that
game is. You have to at least courtesy laugh at my joke.
Crispy is getting sent to the chocolate factory and he is not letting anybody in that bath.
Yes, sir. That's what we like to see.
Oh, wait. Crispy's actually got a percent lead though. Pretty big. All right, Crispy.
Trying to go for yet another stage spike. Does not happen to.
The slanted, Ryan. Stage walls.
Yeah.
Not making it easy.
Ooh, side B.
Okay, that fake out uppie. I like seeing those from Crispy. He's pretty creative with his Byleth's recoveries.
Do you guys remember? Have you guys seen like the 2005 version of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory?
I don't know. I've only seen like the more futuristic one.
Like the one with the Johnny Depp. The one with Johnny Depp playing as a Willy Wonka.
I don't remember.
Another chance.
Okay, he's not gonna go for it. I respect that. But the go meter.
Oompa Loompa Doopity Doo. Go for another stage spike, and he will kill you. Go meter, very dangerous. Oh. Buster Wolf just missing.
Okay,
back air,
another
confirming.
This is it, man. You can see him posturing to the edge of the stage. He wants this GIMP.
He
hasn't
wants the GIMP so badly. He can
hasn't
see.
Been working, but he wants it.
And Wily is starting to recognize it. He has seen.
Yeah, Wily is holding center stage. Really
between
not,
Zexal
not
and
him.
Between Zexal and Crispy, he has seen what Crispy really wants to try and do. But the thing is, though, is that Wily Wonka knows how to tech. No offense.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Yeah.
I got those boomer hands.
My decrepit bones!
Oh,
getting him with the side B. Oompa Loompa. Oompa Loompa doopity doo. We are at 2-0, and he's going to kill you. We're going to game three.
Spitting bars here.
I am shocked.
Have you guys seen that one French live stream where it shows that one commentator just going full rap god?
I think that's just.
I think I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, it was Gluttony versus a Spanish player.
I think that's just every French stream, to be honest.
And it's like a really nice setup with like purple.
Going with the Yoshi for Crispy.
Yeah, and they always end it off with like an ooh la la, and then you're done. Oh, Crispy's bringing out the Yoshi though. Is this gonna make a difference against the oppressive Wily Wonka?
So
Terry?
E will be watching.
Yeah, he's gonna be commentating top four or three.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
The EE.
I have to pull up the EE screen then. See if he's already paying attention.
But he's not on right now. Okay, that missed uppy. Alright, Crispy gets a minor 8% punish. Yeah, okay, footsie's here. Okay, punish from Crispy. Down throw, up tilt. All right.
The thing is, though, is that like in BC, there are no really good Yoshi.
No, there are.
Oh, there are?
Yeah, we have Firefly, we have Spike.
Oh, yeah, Firefly.
But we also have Spike Fire.
Oh, yeah, Spike Fire and Firefly. Yeah,
yeah, those two. Oh, we also have Kaz, but he kind of trolls and plays like Game Watch and Mi Gutter.
Yeah.
But yeah, we actually do have Yoshis in this region.
I completely forgot about Spike Fire and Firefly.
Well, it's best of five, I forgot.
Yeah.
I thought it was game three.
Derp Derp's also going to be best of five against Chrome.
Oh.
I don't like the way that Google News says this thing on Motorola phones. It's like...
I mean, the app just needs to get that information from like the system, and that's all you need.
You have a Motorola.
It is, in fact, a BO5.
Oh, nice. Which one?
That's like a... I don't remember. MotoFast G, I think?
Oh, I have a One Hyper.
Oh, this is a hand-me-down, because I broke my old phone.
Oh,
but anyways, Go Meter, hello.
Go Meter. Yeah. On Yoshi is actually kind of dangerous.
Does not get hit by the power dunk though, which is something you don't see often. I don't know about that dunk.
Yeah, can now kill. He tried to bust Yoshi. There. If he can go for like a down tilt to upbeat, that would.
All right, Yoshi does a back air. Okay, you can't attack that one.
You cannot take that one, unfortunately. All
right, that's what Crispy was trying to do with the Byleth, but like Yoshi's back air.
Byleth back air is much slower.
Yeah, Byleth. I mean, Yoshi back air though, that thing is dishonest. Yeah. He throws at his tail three times. Actually, no, Yoshi's tail is made of like. I'm pretty sure
that ain't
like,
no dinosaur.
Like that tail is made out of like roids or something.
Disjointed
like,
too.
Yeah.
It's made out of
wow, I'm surprised that shield came out. Nair has no lag on landing. Yeah. Oh,
I swear
wow.
That tail can do anything. It can do your taxes. It can cure cancer. It can
I'm pretty sure
send your kids to school.
I'm pretty sure Yoshi is like the average like Kirby final boss where he looks cute.
Yeah.
But like realistically, he's just like a biblical beast of the Eldritch Abomination.
He's the final boss of the New Testament.
Wow.
Yeah. It's like, oh, these down tilts are just coming out and they're working. And
oh wow!
Yep, Terry Aimbot.
Terry Aimbot.
Every FGC character is Aimbot.
I can respect Crispy though. He's not a last stock last game, but he's still fighting.
All right, this is just it. Yeah.
Oh wait, with Go Meter.
Oh, okay, that almost
near spike.
Yeah, but that was a little too close to the stage for a spike there.
Too close for
Go Meter. Read the roll. Or actually,
are
no, just
about
reacted
to get a buster roll for you. Oh no.
Yeah.
Power grids are my
Nair? Okay. Nair, nice, simple, killing. Quick. I like to see
and there
it.
He is, at the ledge, where he strives to be. But it really hasn't been working out for him. I honestly think he...
Why are they
trying
to go for an upbeat? Because upbeat can't kill Yoshi at this percentage. I think you can kill anybody with upbeat at this percentage.
Yeah, actually, Crispy's in advantage state right now.
Yeah, he's...
Oh,
he understands that going by the ledge, I don't think is the way to go. Oh. We might see it soon.
Okay, Nair. Jab.
Ooh,
oh, down. That's creative.
Down smash, nearly getting Wily.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is.
Oh, down. Right. Down special.
Is this the start of a reverse 3-0, or is this like?
Oh, that
what?
Active hit.
Oh,
wait, no,
wait, 162. Let's see this.
All right, Yoshi's got the Go Meter. Never mind.
Ending it! Wily Wonka!
Yoshi's got
taking Crispy to the chocolate factory with a 3-0!
And Yoshi's got the stop meter now.
Yeah.
Alright, so Top 4 is gonna be coming up pretty soon. We are gonna be waiting on
completely! And now we're going to semis.
Yep, but we're gonna be waiting for the other best of five that's happening right now between Chrome and Derp Derp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so now while we wait for this whole thing to go by, this stream has been sponsored by Coinbase.
Yeah, it's also been sponsored by Dogecoin.
Raid Shadow Legends.
Yeah, Raid Shadow Legends. That's my favorite cryptocurrency.
I got some more bread if you want.
Oh!
Want some watermelon?
Now let me get on comms.
Okay.
After six.
Yeah, how was it? How was it, Wily?
It was a little stressful, I'm going to be honest.
Yeah.
Give
me the lowdown.
I wasn't patient enough against Yoshi. I did, like, pull it out, but, man. Yeah. I was worried in that last stock.
You think that he should have, like, taken out the Yoshi a little sooner, or?
For sure. I think if he started with the Yoshi, it wouldn't have been 3-0.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I don't see as many Yoshis as Byleth, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. So I definitely know the Byleth matchup better.
Mm-hmm.
Even though we have, like, Kaz and stuff in our region, but...
Spike Fire, Firefly.
Whenever I play Kaz, he's always goes Mii Gunner, so...
Yeah, he's always, like, trolling.
I don't have enough Yoshi practice.
I think Kaz just throws, like, the Mii Gunner if he can just, like, camp you with his Toxic moveset. Okay.
But Crispy was actually really good.
Not Dragonvoi.
Like, sure, it was a 3-0, but it was a very close 3-0. Every game was pretty much last stock, last hit.
Yeah. So, like, actually, yeah, a lot of these players I feel like are nerfed by the fact that they have strict parents.
100%.
Which is a common theme, because otherwise we would have seen them come out a lot more.
Yeah. I mean, I think, me personally, going to events and stuff, it helps so much with the nerves, like, late set like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, great commentary, guys. Have a good night. Thank you for coming. This will be a VOD, hopefully. Who's on mic right now? It's just open mic, but we'll probably switch it off once EE commentates top 3.
Yeah. I forgot about that.
Yeah, loser's final. So we're actually gonna do like a quick pause, like until EE is ready for loser's final. EE. That's crazy. I can't believe we're getting him to cast our tournament.
Yeah. It's not even that. I guess EE is like. Not the most popular of that group of commentators. But still, that's not as much money as I thought.
What's the score? 3-0. Nice.
Oh, Chrome, because he got the double DQ to top 8.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's grade 8, I think?
Oh, you're against the Dirt now.
Rerun, or run back? I swear, I thought it was still on that one. On stream?
Well, they start out that way. Alright, so we're gonna get Wily Wonka versus Derp on stream next. I think Derp's another hidden boss in the scene, in the high school scene. Burnaby's always been a lot of like good players, but yeah. But I think Narf is our strongest player in this room.
I think another one that was like previously another hidden boss was like a player named Rift.
Rift
used to go to a Holy Cross with players like Connor. So
yeah, Dragon. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know Dragon.
But he graduated like 2 years ago. So
yeah. I mean, like sometimes you do need graduation to refresh like the players a bit. Otherwise, you have the same schools being dominant every single year.
He has like a top 3 Mario in BC, I think. There's Spam Cop and.
I only know Spam Cop.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Rift is like a top 3 in BC.
So Derp is Burnaby North's best. Previously we thought it was Quoth, but Derp being 2-1 in this tournament. Yeah.
Losing to Wily. Now they're doing the run back.
Derp.
I'm gonna grab some water.
Wait, Derp lost to Wily?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was 2-1. Okay, this is gonna be a best of 5 though.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some water.
Alright. These two met in winners.
Alright.
Wily's out for revenge.
Alright. This is my first time seeing Derp on stream today. Let's go. Whoever wins this will be commentated by EE, and whoever loses will miss out. Yeah. Who do you think is gonna? Do you think Derp is gonna make the comeback?
We'll see.
Yeah.
It's really with Terry, like, he's impressive. You're hit once, he tapped your shield once.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's really rough. Wario, though, okay.
Wario, well, I mean, if he touches you once and then he touches you again and then he farts on you. I realize there's a bit of phrasing in that, but yeah. Okay, so Wily versus Derp. It's the loser semi specified. Derp's got an insane Wario. I played it on like Wi-Fi like a year ago, 2 years ago.
Yeah, I played against his Wario. Turns out going DDD against it, not the greatest idea.
And the shield is already gone.
That shield is almost gone. Terry almost got like a shield break. Oh, Wario's like having trouble right now.
Oh! Less than 20 seconds in, Derp is on a second stock.
Yeah, okay, but Derp's got like the Wario combos, up tilt, up air.
Mm-hmm.
All right, back air, yeah. Like, this is like a response to that like zero to death or whatever, like that very fast 20%.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that Nair, Wario Nair sucks according to Zookalooza. Okay, no attack, dash attack, I like that. Okay, back air, oh, Terry's wow. Like uppy just has so many like active frames.
Mm-hmm.
He got the fancy feet.
All right. So, actually, we're not sure if EE is going to commentate because he's not responding to our other organizer, but we'll see. Alright, back here. Oh, actually, no, Wily's got the go meter. Oh, that down B is going to make a nasty landing on Wario. Oh, down air! Okay. Alright, Wario's having a little bit of trouble here. Back here? And good tech from Wily here. Wily's on top of his game. Alright. Nair, side B. Power Geezer, man, that hitbox is disgusting. And Wario's having like a lot of trouble killing right now. It's like trying to get like a backer or something. But like, Terry's got go meter, so like the stock advantage is like barely even there. Oh, or the percent advantage.
The like, rage? Okay.
Like, Terry does not know what a percent advantage is. He only knows stock advantage. Now down B. Oh, this is going to be decisive. Unless.
Wow.
Oh, yep. That's game one for a very strong game one for Wily.
Wily with huge momentum coming to game 2.
Yep. Wily was a Terry, by the way.
Wily Wonka taking game 1, no surprise.
want a commentary? Please. My throat.
Wait, okay. I got this.
Alright.
We got Wily Wonka here. This guy's really bad in the game. Hi, Monksy. He's a mama's boy. He has to be bad. Alright. We got Mario versus Terry. True. Oh no,
okay, he's cheating already. Good character.
Last stock. Those spikes really hurt.
Wow, nice up B Wily.
This could be it.
Oh my god, Wily's so good.
Oh, he's had to save him to get back to stage himself. Oh, huge shot.
But he...
Okay.
Dude, what are you doing, Wily? Oh.
Are you eating doves or?
Huh?
Are you eating doves?
No, you guys can just play.
No, doves. Come on.
After this game,
Deep Derp is just trying to hold on to his lead. Obviously with Wario, I was good to stall. You get gassy. You get gassier and gassier.
Yeah, he's gonna hit him with a big fart, dude.
You gotta take him to Greasy Grotto. Wow, that was in some insane movement there. From our boy Mario.
Oh. The half off's
not
gonna take it though. Kinda into it. Okay, why is this trolling?
Alright. Go meter. Now's his chance. He can get this kill here.
Okay.
Lock
he's
up
back
a
in
lot
the game.
Of percent. Let's see if he knows his combos.
Gonna hit him with the up tilt. Insta dead. Even with Bike, he's not here. Oh my god. Stolen game. Cheater character. Wow. Good job, Wily. I hope you watch this setback and see how annoying you are.
Signed your BFF, Dog Poop Lover.
Of course, and he just steamrolls.
Oh wow, the rage.
Oh, that's game two.
The rage takes the stock.
I'm gonna put those.
Okay.
Wily is on a rampage.
Alright, I guess I'm back on commentary.
Do you want that? You guys back in
it? I think it's that side of the hallway. Alright, I'm on solo commentary now. We don't know for sure if it'll happen because we don't know for sure if the EE will happen, but just play your best anyway. Holy, I actually got a rest, so I'm just gonna not commentate this one.
Oh, yeah. I see. I'm a sucky with my character name.
Oh wait, we actually might get a game 3, hold up. Or game 4. Welcome back. So Derp's actually doing a pretty good job, and that Buster Wolf just came out.
This game.
Alright, we've got Gluttony at home and Riddles at home.
Gluttony's going crazy right now.
I like Gluto! I like Gluto, alright. Oh, wow. I like Gluto! I like Gluto!
There it is!
I love French commentators so much. They're so energetic.
God. Send the Korean casters for League. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. So this is going into game 4.
Alright.
Derp really showing up here. Yohuni with the Wii in chat. Oh, EE is booting up the stream!
Oh, wait.
EE is booting up the stream.
Let's go. Now all us 18-year-olds can fan over our boy.
Oh my.
The freaking...
Is there no game audio? Hold on. Oh, I'm gonna have to do some technical checks after this.
That's fair, that's fair.
Okay, Wario? Wario's making a case for game 5 here. They're fighting for some like world level commentary. Oh no, he didn't fight! Oh, Wario. Okay, but Terry's not at like cheater percent yet. Oh. Okay, good tech read there. Oh, that's a go meter.
This is a chance to extend his lead. Just got to hold on.
All right. Find there. Something. Buster Wolf, are you okay? 16. Okay. All right, power dunk.
Both rolls.
Bro, Terry is so scary. Dude.
Yeah.
Like, I think Wario used like one fair and then pushed Terry into like go meter range.
He needs to hold waft too.
What the heck was that? They crossed each other up. That up smash just came out, but like, good discipline from Wario. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Bike? Air dodge? Oh, but falls into the dash attack there. It was looking kind of dicey.
Yeah, I think he was trying to go for Buster Wolf. Oh!
Up smash. Alright. Nothing cute there. Alright. Crack shoot? Is he gonna make it back? Yeah, he's gonna make it back.
Oh my god.
Terry's recovery is deceptively good. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. And percent deficit means nothing. Terry could just make it a 3-stock again.
Yeah. We'll see, we'll see. He's holding on. He just wants to wait, land power something.
Geezer. I feel like if you could, like, parry Power Geezer, that could be really bad for Terry. Because it's kind of a laggy move.
So, telegraph too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that Power Geezer. Oh, that dash attack. They're both, like, killer dash attack users.
Oh.
Bike. All right. Nice. I don't know about that arrow.
Oh! Oh my god!
We're heading into top 4 now.
Aha, Nivea!
We're actually gonna take a little break here, so EE can get a chance. Yeah. Wily's getting his dream here. Derp, good job though, you got like a game. That's all I like to see.
You're crazy that third game. Some of the greens. Oh my.
Alright, so we're going to be having winner's finals coming up on stream. With Narf versus Dogpoot Lover 73. Okay, but we're going to take a 5-minute break just so EE can get back on.
What have I done?
Okay, I'm gonna turn my mic off just so EE doesn't hear our commentary. But I'm gonna do some audio testing.
Come on!
Wow.